Hello, 잘
Hello, Sachin. I would like to show you how to change the logo of our website. So the first, you need to go to the home page, right? Okay, you go to team. In here, you have already logged in your the user. So you go to team. After that, you will see this one, and then you click the custom. And after that, you will see the another step. This one, you can't find the logo. Custom is just the logo homepage setting. This homepage, okay, home slice. So, team, home setting, no. Site layout, no. Background, no. Okay, so you go to team this one, okay, header. Okay, this one header, it show the header. You can see this one header, the image, the big image also can the this one, but I choose this one. Okay, they also have the picture here, but I don't put. Okay, so go to the logo. You need to find the logo, where the logo is. Okay, where? Forget the logo. Where the layout the logo? Site identity. Okay, site identity here. So I change the logo, right? Upload the logo. And the logo that we already do it here. So just click. After that, upload. Okay. Select the logo and click select. Okay, here do like this. Okay. And click crop image. Okay, I will be changed. Okay, that's it. And public. So, but so when we go to our website, we'll see the logo here. Okay, the Hello ASEAN and GA Global Corporation, but I just put the Korean logo. Okay, that's it. So if you want to change, we also change the same. But make sure the size is like this size of the logo. Image size, this one. Okay, 12.1, 3.18, and solution is 22. That's it. Okay, thank you.